One day, Bacchus was feasting on the banks of the Nile and jumped into the river. The part of him that was below the water transformed into a fish, while his upper body became that of a goat. Bacchus thought that Typhus was attempting to tear Jupiter into pieces. He blew a shrill note on his pipes and Typhus fled. Jupiter then placed the new shape of Bacchus into the heavens for the thanks for the rescue.